From Hungry Hungry Houston to a special report on school safety, these seniors have led the charge in pushing the envelope of a school broadcast. Each of them have brought their unique talents to our program and have raised the bar of excellence every year. From Celeste Ritzheimer's fire hype videos to Grant Vokes' unmatchable tech skills. It's hard to count how many times Grant and Blake Miller have saved the day at CPHS. All of these students have spent hours coming up with content ideas, writing scripts, filming events, interviewing people, and editing footage. All to bring you a quality Wolfcast every day and keep our digital platforms as your go-to source for all things CPHS. Jacob Bohr has kept you informed on important PSAs and has done so in an entertaining way.
Mandy, it's time for DinCop!
Houston Fuller has kept us hungry.
We're going to be eating Tide Pods today.
And Maddie Cheek took us on a journey to find the perfect prom dress. These seniors are passionate about the content they create. We cried with Valerie Roman after Band One State.
We were just all so loving over each other, and it was a really good time.
And we laughed with Eduardo Almazan on his trip to the Austin Flea Market. This year, our Wednesdays have been brightened with a cup of coffee served up by Katie Pulcini. And at the same time, Brandon Hardiman wasn't afraid to tackle hard new subjects, like the school walkout. And yes, I think Brandon should work at NPR one day. Eric Matas has shared his fine editing skills with our class and used it to also produce some great content, including on a project with Donovan Scandariato that will leave a lasting legacy at our school. For the past 2 years, JP Reuter has been a steady force as one of our anchors, helping shape the Wolfcast into what it is today. And each Monday and Friday, Noah Tor brought the sports reporting for our program to a whole new level, even winning first place for individual on-air talent for UIL. And finally, behind it all has been executive producer Jessica Mick, who, by the way, won UIL State for Producer of the Year. Jessica has done an amazing job at being a compassionate and servant leader to our staff. Overall, all of these young professionals have given 110% to this program. Cedar Park High School has been better with them, and so has CPHS News.
And that's all we have for today. With CPHS News, I'm Jessica Mick.
And I'm JP Reuter.
With CPHS News, I'm Brandon Hardiman.
That's all I have here. I'm Eduardo Almazan with CPHS News.
With CPHS News, I'm Noah Tor.
Live in the studio, I'm Celeste Ritzheimer.
With CPHS News, I'm Maddie Cheek.
And I'm Jacob Bohr. Remember to make it a great day or not, I don't want to be here. Thanks for watching.
Adios!
Hey guys, Noah Tor here. If you enjoyed that video, make sure to smash that like button. And if you enjoy our content and love all things CPHS, make sure to subscribe. Remember to make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.